So the Fleet Beer Festival is a hugely important fundraiser. It's our second biggest fundraiser for Fleet Lions. We could make anything in the region up to around £6,000 today, which is a really, really good result for Fleet Lions.
So I have been helping at the Fleet Lions Beer Festival for 9 out of the 10 years that it's been running. It is great fun, a really good opportunity to meet new people and to give something back to the community whilst helping my dad out, who's a Lion. So yeah, it's great, great, great fun.
Yeah, so we've got 41 beers here today. We've got a great range of different beers. So we've got 21 breweries being represented. We've got stouts, porters, American pale ales, ambers, golden, everything you can think of. And they're all going down very, very well, or so I hear. And everyone's smiling, so that's obviously a good sign.
We've been running our motorcycle rally for over 30 years. It continues to attract over 200 bikes and their riders of all shapes, sizes and ages.
I'd like to welcome you all to the Lions Club of Fleet's 33rd annual Classic Bike Rally and hope you've all had a safe run to the event and you have a pleasurable run today.
Classic Superbikes is happy to support this event. It's been going forever, it seems, and the quality of the entry we get here stands comparison to anything we've ever seen at international classic motorcycle events. It's just superb.
Surrey and North East Hampshire's weather wet this morning with some strong winds. It'll stay breezy this afternoon, bit of drizzle around, but the rain should clear up later on.
Last year, or in previous years, we've had over sort of 5,000 to 7,000 people. This year we're hoping, with now the weather's cleared up, that we should get about the same number this evening. So looking forward to another great evening from Fleet Lions Fireworks.
Checking my sausages.
Over 7,000 people came to this great fireworks display. We spent £5,000 on it this year, and it took 120 people to run it. Fireworks display is our biggest event, and we made over £25,000 for charity.
Hey guys, that was absolutely fantastic. That was the best fireworks show we've ever done. Well done to everybody. All that work behind the scenes was worth it.
So, did you have a good time tonight?
Yay!
As well as closing the road and making the high street safe for the Christmas festivities, we also do the same for the British Legion Remembrance Parade and the Carnival Procession. This is the biggest town centre event in Fleet, and it attracts well over 10,000 people. Our marshals work with the organisers to make sure everyone has a safe and enjoyable evening. Fleet Lions work together really well as a team. You need to be well organised to do this sort of thing.
Well, we've been up at Morrison's for the last few years, but in total we've been doing this Christmas hamper business for about 30 years now. This year we're doing about 115 hampers, which will be distributed around Fleet and the surrounding area to people who have been recommended to us by the Lions Community Store and by social services. The budget for this event is this year £2,500.
We've been organising this carol concert for over 30 years. We have over 300 guests, many of them are elderly, and so it's important that we arrange free transport to get them there and home again. Most of the time, people come to us and our events. But at Christmas time, we all get dressed up and go out and meet them at their homes. It's great to see children still love a visit from Father Christmas and his helpers. This is the fourth screening event we've organised at Fleet Hospital. 800 men in the high-risk group have come along to receive this free test. It wouldn't be possible to carry out this screening without the help of staff from Fleet and Frimley Hospitals.
I think today we want to make people aware of the problems of prostate cancer. We want to enable persons to have a test, the first test, and I suppose the overall aim is that we end the day having saved some lives.
In a little while, a professional phlebotomist is going to take some blood out of your arm, and later today it will be taken to the nearest biochemistry laboratory where they're going to measure the amount of PSA in your blood. Now, PSA is a chemical that we all have in our healthy prostate glands, and a certain amount of it leaks into our blood. And by measuring the amount in our blood, it gives an indication to people like me that there might just be something wrong.
My father was diagnosed with prostate cancer at the age of 79, so I've become very active in fundraising, and also given the 10,000 men die every year statistic, I thought it was absolutely essential to support this event as a 45-year-old man, get my PSA background check as well. And I hope more men take advantage of this both today and in future if we're lucky enough to benefit from other screening events.
On behalf of Fleet Lions, I'd like to say a really big thank you to you and to the staff here. Thank you very much.
Our pleasure.
Thank you.
Fleet Lions and the other local Lions clubs get a lot of pleasure from running this free fun day for people with disabilities and their families.
The fact that the kids can come and be themselves and have fun and see, watch their faces when they achieve something.
I think this is a really super event that we have here. We get all these children and families come along, they have a go at our games and all the other games. It really is wonderful, don't you think so, Phil?
I do. It's nice to see a smile on the child's face after they've managed to get the ball in the hoop.
And even if they don't get the ball in the basketball, we give them a prize anyway. So they enjoy it. That's what it's all about. Kids enjoy themselves.
It's a big mashup of people. You'll see blue tops, red tops, a whole lot. Everybody all pulling together in one place to help create this wonderful event.